Hi there, James Shorty. Hope you're well. This is just a shout out for Alan Stevens and his profiling work. So I run a company called James Short. It's a coaching and training organization specializing in helping those in the real estate and the property industries lead and grow their business. I engaged in Alan's services just over probably 12 months ago now. It started off with my kids. I've got three kids, a 23-year-old stepdaughter, 9-year-old daughter, and a 7-year-old son. And we're intrigued by Alan's work and what it really meant. Obviously, there's the business side of stuff, but for me, it was all around the personal, all around the family, and how we could connect further and deeper with our kids, and also how to manage their own emotions and their own feelings going through their own journey in life. So I've also done a shout out with Alan in relation to my daughter Lily, who's 9 now, in relation to her development over the past 12 months. I wanted to share something around my son Tiger. He's 7 now. So Alan profiled him and actually said he's got a very strong musical trait. And so whenever he was, you know, to chuck a wobbly or don't get his own way, you know, turn on some music and start to sing and dance and so forth. And I want to share, I guess, a little what's happened since over the last 12 months. So have you been utilizing these resources and these tools that Alan gave us in his report? And whenever Tiger does, you know, chuck a wobbly or doesn't get his own way, we turn on some music and we start to sing it, and immediately changes his mood and his reaction to things. And we've got a pretty lively household, and usually around after every dinner, there's always a show or a performance or a musical that the kids put on for us. And it was the other night, I think, was a true game changer in how this stuff really works. So Tiger's there dancing and really being quite theatrical in his after dinner shows. And my daughter Lily plays the guitar. And so she said to him, "Tiger, how about you have a go of my guitar?" And so Tiger went from this, not crazy, but just wild dancing and having a good time. He put on the guitar and he started to play the guitar. And there's a whole demeanor changed. It's almost like someone had overtaken him and he just dropped into this whole different persona of a relaxed, chilled out kid who's just one with music. And we all looked at each other and around the table and just went, wow, what a change, what a dramatic shift in his whole energy. And so we debriefed that afterwards, and then when we're going to bed, I said, "Mate, what happened for you? What shifted for you when you put on the guitar?" And he said, "Dad, I just love music so much. You know, it just makes me feel so alive." And so I said, "Well, cool. What would you like to start to learn?" He goes, "I'd love to start to learn the piano." I said, "Fantastic." So now we're in that process now for him to start to learn the piano. And there's another one, another classic example just the other night, where him and I, we put the song "Shout," you know, "Put your hands up and shout, come on now," and we were dancing around the kitchen together. And that night going to bed, he said, "Dad, I've got a little secret that I want to share with you." I said, "Yeah, cool, mate." So he goes, "Dad, when we were doing that dancing today, it makes me so sad, full of joy, that I start to cry." I went, "Oh, what about that?" He goes, "Dad, can we do that more often?" And the connection, the lively, just that feeling of love between when he said that just fully just opened up. And I said, "Yeah, certainly, mate, we can do more of that." And just his whole expression. And that comes from really understanding the true traits and understanding these different characteristics and personalities that these little people have and how to really access them and really how to connect with them on a whole deeper level. And it's certainly taken my relationship with my kids to a whole new level. And Alan, mate, thank you. So if you got kids, have a chat to Alan and really start to make that relationship meaningful and take it to another level. Have a great day. Bye for now.